back to Ski Fitness Academy. We'll work today on the internal and external rotation again of both of our thighs, working from the legs up into the hip so we can get those lovely, lovely clean turns. So we're not leaving one leg down the mountain, the other one going up. For this, we need a towel. We need a nice slippery surface. We'll stand first of all on the towel. We're going to have feet a bit wider than shoulders apart to start with, then we just move the feet in. And we're going to imagine we're on our skis, we're on a slope, on a flat piece of snow. We're not on any slopes. And all we want to do in our boots, you can do this on the slopes on your boots without your skis, you can do this on the towel at home. All we want to do is think about rotating the feet inwards, rotating the feet outwards. Now the key point in this is, we want the toes to turn in as much as the heels turn out, and vice versa. When we open the feet out, we want the toes to go out, we want the heels to come in by the same amount, same degree. So we keep our feet flat, we don't go on the outside of our toes, our feet are on the inside, and drop those knees in. So we try and hold that position, just rotate nice and smoothly, feel for the symmetry between both feet, both legs. Nice and smooth, we don't want any jolting or standing on one leg and not the other. We want weight evenly distributed between the two feet. And again, try and keep that rotation nice and timed between both of the feet, okay? Again, if we think about doing this one, we'll feel the internal rotators as we turn our toes in towards each other, feel stretching into our hips and our glutes. And as we rotate outwards, we feel the glutes shortening and tightening, and the stretch of the internal thighs. Thank you for watching. Do that exercise, you'll be fab on the slopes. Your skis will be in control.